You can also buy things in the shop from the kids in the hideout with the lunch money that we found. If you don't like it, there's always a restock, or you could just leave and vote with your wallet and say, I didn't like that. And then next time they'll have more things.
But it'll cost you 100 Bitcoin.
It'll cost you 100 Bitcoin, but we have 3,500.